lanzó un cohete.
¿Viste el avión más grande ayer?
Se quedó ahí.
No, el avión se quedó ahí. Mira dónde está el avión. No se mueve un carajo. Míralo ahí. Eso no es un avión, se está moviendo, gante loca.
Eso que está bajo una estrella.
Estrella, te mamá.
Mamá, es una estrella que abrió. La cosa que está preocupante que esté de otra ahí.
Pero está bajando, loca.
Fuego.
Vete para el carajo.
missile. One man even thought it was a bird. Could this be a connection to the super blood moon coming later on this month? Some individuals were thinking they were watching something of biblical proportions. This object was seen right near Miami International Airport. Well, I'm sorry to put an end to all the wild speculation here on the internet over the past few days, but what you are seeing is an Atlas V rocket which was launched at 6:18 a.m. from Cape Canaveral on Wednesday, September 2nd. It was launched into space to improve communications between ground forces. The system is designed to help troops on the moon and in combat make secure calls, send texts or other mission data, enabling handheld radios in the field to work much like smartphones.
Okay, we're going to attempt to record some highly unusual activity, and it's very hard to do in this lighting, but it's just too abnormal not to. It's 10 p.m. on October 1st, and these things are red and white and just hovering. There's like five of them. Northeast sky. Gotta hit this little Nikon. Sometimes you hit them just right and you can get it. They were literally like flying in formation. Okay. Okay, oh look, there it is, look. Hold it steady. Sorry for the shakiness. You see him? Let me back out a little bit. Zoomed all the way in it, really. Okay, what is that? It's not moving. I'm not trailing it, I'm just, look at it. Every night. I'm just gonna stay on this one and see what it does. Maybe you'll see other ones come into the screen. It's not a plane, it's not a helicopter. There's another one right there, west of it. See it? This one's more red. The second one, it's more red. I mean, the sky's just full of these things. They just hover, casting all these different colors every night, every single night. My neighbor works at Bill. They said they suspended the flights of the Global Hawks. Hold on, this is just too much, not the video. There's like three in one group. Smells like fire out here too. I think that's about as good as it gets. My Zoom isn't going in or out. What's up with that? It's weird. My Zoom in and out suddenly quit functioning when I began to film these. Now there's a third one.
Do more than straight down, eh?